If you feel completely helpless looking at the situation of Palestine, here are three things that you can do to help them. Number one, make dua for this ummah. Dua is a powerful tool, and Allah is Al-Muhaymin, Al-Adl, and Ar-Rahmanur Rahim. Make dua for our brothers and sisters who are in tough times, and inshallah, Allah will be our strength. Second, spread awareness as much as possible. The force that you hold in your hand gives you the power to voice your opinions so that it reaches the right authorities and they take the needful action. Third, donate as much as possible. Our brothers and sisters need our help more than ever. MATW is one such organization whose staff is on ground in Gaza helping innocent civilians in need. In this tough time, we need to reunite as one ummah and help the people in need. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help the people of Palestine and ease their pain and sufferings. Ameen.